Hello everyone! In today's video, we will be making marshmallow structures. Let's get ready to build! Marshmallow structures benefit children of different ages. Little ones can practice fine motor skills and learning basic shapes. Older kids can think creatively and imaginatively about what they want to build. The materials you will need are some toothpicks and mini marshmallows. The marshmallows work best when they are dried out, so leave them in a bowl for a day or two. If you didn't have time to dry them out, that's okay. Your child's fingers just might get a little sticky and their structures might get tip or sag a little more than expected. You can start to experiment by putting the marshmallows on the toothpicks. Practice making a couple simple shapes with the materials, like triangles or squares. Once you start with 2D shapes that lay flat on the table, then work together to connect these shapes to make 3D structures. Once you've got the hang of it, you can start doing some challenges. Here are some ideas. You can build a tower as tall as you can without it falling over. Build something using 30 toothpicks. Build a home for a small toy animal or a garage for a toy vehicle. Build a house, a bridge, even a whole city. Here I am creating a house. I started making a house and then it went on to get a little more funky. Show us the cool creations you made in the comments. Make sure to check our Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube accounts for more fun at-home activities. Bye!